Junior KG. In previous period, we have learned sound of A, sound of E, sound of I, sound of O, and sound of words. So, today we take one small activity, fill in the blanks. So, first look at the picture, then read the word. And which letter is missing, that letter right here, okay? Now look here, which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of bag. This is the picture of bag. What is the spelling of bag? Correct? B-A-T, bag. Now look here, B-T. Which letter is missing here? Yes, A is the missing letter. So write here A. Now read B A T bat. B A T bat. Now look here. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of bat. Tell me the spelling of bat. Correct. B A G bag. Now look here. B dash G. Which letter is missing here? Correct. A is the missing letter here. So write here A. Now read B A G bag. B A G bag. B is a bag. Now look here give me P dash N. What is the spelling here and which letter is missing here? Correct. P E N, pen. Here E is the missing letter. So write here E. P E N, pen. Pen. Now look here. Which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of run. This is the picture of run. Now read this R dash N. What is the spelling of ran? Yes, R-A-N. Ranch, R-A-N, ranch. So write here A. Write here A. R-A-N, ranch. R-A-N, ranch. Now look here. Which picture is this? Correct. This is the picture of ranch. This is the picture of ranch. Now tell me what is the spelling of ran? Yes, R-A-N, ran. R-A-N, ran. Now read this R dash N. What is, which is the missing letter? Yes, A is the missing letter. So write here A. R-A-N, ran. R-A-N, ran. R-A-N, ran. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct. This is the picture of fed. This is the picture of fed. F-E-D, fed. F-E-D, fed. Now tell me, which is the missing letter? Yes. Here, E is the missing letter. So write here, E. Right here, E, F-E-D, fed. F-E-D, fed. F-E-D, fed. Now, tell me, which is this number? Yes, this is a 10 number. Okay? Tell me, what is the spelling of 10? Correct. T-E-N, 10. T-E-N, 10. Now tell me, which is the missing letter here? okay?